You say you're a video game community, but all I see is half-naked females, and that's it. I don't see any games at all. That's crazy. I'm a gamer, but yet all you showing is you with your boyfriend or girlfriend. I mean, I want to see some video games. That's the whole point of doing it, right?
Approaching. F5 is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, you can destroy the hive. That was a juggernaut. They were lured by the death of infested. Lay low and it should go away or amp up to draw it out.
I really just have a huge problem.
Detecting sign. Or not. Move on. You are safe. That's it. Now take out the hive. Approaching hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive.
What the hell are you doing? Guy, what in the hell is he doing? He's 13. What a fucking idiot, dude. Thank you. this is my last run. Like, I don't even know.
Station ahead. All nodes destroyed. The hive is vulnerable. You are approaching a hive. Every hive is protected by a series of tumor nodes. Destroy those, and you can destroy the hive. Destroyed. To extraction.
Look at this guy. How the fuck is he ahead of all of us? Like, I'm saying, like, these, no one plays in here, like, this is what happens to me. Meet players that listen to YouTubers that don't know shit about the game. Yeah, do this, and then you do it, and you don't fucking know, you're not affected in the game at all. These YouTubers are like anything. That's what I've come to find out getting back into YouTube. I mean, when you're back to something useful, now it's just a bunch of motherfuckers trying to rub your dick the wrong way and shit. Straight up, they'll tell you this, like, one dude was talking about Mag Prime. Everything he said about that whole, like, that frame was false and full of shit. He didn't know what the fuck he was talking about. So, look, Literally, like, I would fight this creature, but the fact there's a 25 in here, and he don't know what he's doing. Like, straight up. I'm out of here, man. Group together. See? Screw group together. It's time to leave, dude. Because you guys don't know what you're doing. I done already died twice. Had to revive myself. The Water Frost dude was in the back waiting. Like, he don't know what the hell he was doing. He lost. Like, I'm not wasting my time to play with players that don't understand what's going on. You're listening to YouTube and you're fucking everything up. Shut up, YouTube warriors. Stupidity. I don't have any formers in my stuff, so I don't expect you to be the boss. I was just coming here to just do something. But that guy right there, that Warframe, Steve, don't know what he's doing, man. Literally, didn't even know what, look, was lost. And at 25, he wants to do it, but he's not good enough to do it. He keeps getting killed. I'm not grouping together. I'm not going to play that with him. Randoms are horrible in this game. And they seem to want to put you in with them too. Like, let me just throw you in with these motherfuckers I was losing. And I took the place of whoever left. Whoever was there left because they seen that these three guys didn't know. Even don't matter.
Multiple
you can be 26.
Detected.
Does not mean
we've
you know how
infested.
To play this game. Especially if your characters are built off of fucking YouTube.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Boy, your mom's chicken shit. You're 25 and you couldn't even do it. Let alone the fucking 13. Your mom's a pussy, faggot. How about that? I hate players that don't know how to play like a 25 that don't know what he's doing. That's what I don't like. Now you can leave with that one, sucker. Say something else. I thought so. Fuck him.